The British off-road machine has been dominant here throughout the last 3 days. This is how the team at British off-road and Land Rover Specialists certainly have poured a lot of time and effort in. For this particular trial, every marker's here. The British off-road team. And this particular 95 model Land Rover Defender has got all the bling you could possibly bolt together for an adventurous weekend. From the front and rear mounted winches, you can see the front there, that high man winch blender on the front. This weekend and the circuit. Oh, nice jump there. Andrews, he drops down into the Defender. Sounding sweet here today and stops the clock at 1 minute 39 seconds, folks.